Okay, so you can see this is the unopened flower of okra. So this is this flower supposed to be open tomorrow morning. So today at afternoon time, 4:30 to 5 or 5:30, that time you have to emasculate for the hybridization purpose. You have to emasculate first. So for the emasculation, what you have to do, so you can remove some of the sepals. There are so many sepal here to make easier of your works, otherwise no need. So for the emasculation purpose, we can use needles or the sharp ends, forceps also can use, but those are the commercial worker. They have the long nails and they make it sharp, so they use like to emasculation, they use their nails. So in that case, I am showing you how to emasculate using the sharp needle. So firstly, you have to very carefully, you have to do like this. After that, you have to remove the coverings. You can see very easily we can remove the coverings, and again very carefully, because there have the stigma inside, so you should not hurt the stigma anyhow. So then you have to remove very carefully. You can see technical, this is very easy when you are, when those are very expert, not so difficult. So this is the way you can easily remove. So but you have to be very careful about, you should not hurt the stigma. So this is the red color single stigma. So when you remove, you can see the anther and petals all together easily removing. So you can see this is the petals and this is the immature anther. This all this immature anther. So tomorrow it will be very yellowish color. So you can see this very nicely emasculated. So there is no anther here. So only stigma. You can see the red color, single stigma with 5 or 6 lobes sometimes. Very pink color or red color, you can see. So this is properly emasculated, no anther here. So after that, you have to bag carefully. So this is the pollination bag. So you have to, so before bagging, better you should keep the tagging. So from where the male or female flower is selected, so male and female, from the P1 and P2, you have to identify which one is your male, which one is your female. So for the easiness, so you just hang the tag first, then you can, so this is the tagging. So you are completing the tagging, then we have to bag it again. Okay, so after that you have to bag very carefully. This the stigma have to be safe from any types of activity, so you should not hurt the stigma. If a stigma damaged, then all your jobs will be dismissed. So this is the, this is called the emasculation of okra, the removing of anther from the female parent. So you are considering this plant as a female, then say but the another time you have to collect the pollen from the male parent and you have to do the pollination. So after that, how I will show how we do this. Okay, so you can see this plant I am considering as a male parent. So from this flower I will collect the pollen. So you can use the cotton bud or you can use the painting brush. So better cotton bud, the white color. So you see this is there are so many pollen here, the yellow color. So you have to collect the pollen like this. Okay, so I am also helping here. So the pollen I have to use, the flower I have already emasculated, we have so many pollen. So now I have to fertilize the emasculated plant. So now quickly I will go there and show how to hybridize. So this is the emasculated flower. So just open carefully. Next morning, suppose, okay. So now you have to do this, the pollination here like this. So see, this is the emasculation and hybridization. So use pollen, you can see. So this carefully you do. This is the hybridization. So after that, you have to bag again, because we are not sure about the successfulness of the fertilization. When they are successful, then the fruits, the immature fruits will emerge from there. If not successful, then it will die. So for the control of undissolved pollination, you have to bag again until the successful fruiting. That means when the pollination is successful, that is fertilized, then we can open after 2 or 3 days. We can see it is if the pollination is successful and fertilization, so we can see the small fruit is already emerged from there. Then we can remove the bag, but we have to maintain the tag until harvesting, even until while you store the fruit, the dried seeds, you have to maintain the tag. And the next season while you plant the seedling, then you can see from the variation if the it is the correct pollination and fertilization, then you can see the hybrid, the F1 will be bigger, and the all other qualities will be better than the both parents.